Okay, so I feel it's been a long time. So, like, I've made three Roblox videos. I have not made one of my traditional videos in 3 months. And also, so yeah, so I honestly think this is a problem. So yeah, it's been 3 months, as you can see. And I'm also tired of this Bandicam thing up here. It just sucks. I don't have money to get a good one. And yeah, and another thing is that no, I'm not starting the Mario and I am not stopping the Mario and Luigi's Weird Adventures. It's just that for the next episode, I need more characters. Like, I don't have enough characters for it. So yeah, you should probably see the next episode by next year, hopefully. And yeah, I mean definitely by next year. But also another thing is that I'm also creating a new series. I'm not gonna spoil anything. Probably not many people aren't gonna watch it, but still, creating a new series anyway. So yeah. Also, so basically, I think I'm making too many Roblox videos, to be honest. And so basically, I'm gonna upload one more Roblox video, then I'm gonna release the new episode to my new series, probably a few up, maybe like then probably some Roblox videos, a Mario and Luigi's Weird Adventures video. Also, you know how I used to do. Any longtime fans still watching? Remember when I still did oh god, there's my face. That was my ugly face. Anyway, so it's been 1 year since I made that season 2 trailer. Yeah, I have to tell you something. It's not coming. I'm not making it. I am not making a season 2 of that series. So yeah, if anyone of you want season 2, I am not gonna make it unless a lot of people want it. Unless a lot of people want it, I'm not gonna make it. And it was my the first episode was like my second video. And besides, I made 2 videos on season 2, but I kind of didn't like that, so I just kind of rushed it off and decided to remake it anyway because it's supposed to be during winter, but I never got to it and stuff. So yeah. Anyway, so yeah. In more news, I'm just gonna make more plush videos and stuff, because that's traditionally what I was my original video was about. Also, more things. See where my mouse is? Since I am no longer Mountain Dew the Penguin, I'm gonna change this. I don't know how soon it's gonna be, but I'm gonna change it soon because, you know, like you can't really have Mountain Dew. Why is it like? Oh, I know why. There's an eye patch on there. There's no need to explain. It's just, yeah. So I'm gonna upload one more Roblox video after this video, and then I'm gonna start my new series. I'm gonna record it tomorrow. Yes, I'm gonna record it by tomorrow, and I'm gonna upload it. So yeah. So basically, that is it. Anyway, so bye.